The gym at Villanova is jammed to the rafters as the Pennsylvanians take on undefeated Providence. George Leftwich teams with Eric Erickson for an early Villanova score. But the boys from Rhode Island keep it even early in the game as Jimmy Benedict sparks a razzle-dazzle that ends with this jump shot. The Providence Friars haven't lost since last year's collegiate tourney, but Villanova is out to end that streak. Leftwich scores again for the Wildcats. At halftime, Villanova leads by one slim point. Villanova is on target in the second half. Bill Melchione has superb form as he scores 21 points for a nice night's work. Jimmy Walker dribbles down as he gets set for an opening. He spots Mike Reardon, and a team play keeps the Friars in the running. A pass to Villanova's Bill Soans, and he sinks it. It looks like the end of the Friars' winning streak. Villanova winds up the game with a blaze of action. Neither team sends in subs. Who needs them? Leftwich passes into a pivot, gets it back, shoots, and misses. But it's tapped in. Providence tastes defeat after a brilliant run. Fans will see more of them in the postseason National Collegiate Tourney.